For this next one, we will stay at Halyk Arena to enjoy some more semifinal action for men's hockey. This one will be Kazakhstan and the Czech Republic. The last time these two met up, it was 8-0 for Kazakhstan. They're 4-0 heading into this one with a 22-0 win over China and also wins against Sweden and the Czech Republic. This team, they're 3-1 heading into this one. Again, their only loss has been to Kazakhstan with wins versus Sweden, China, and Slovakia. This is the second semifinal game that we're watching here tonight. We watched earlier just the first one, Russia versus Canada. That was a 4-1 victory for Russia as they move on to the gold medal game. The fans for Kazakhstan now hoping that they pull out the win in this semifinal matchup again, moving them to the gold medal game. The referees for this matchup are from Spain, Slovakia, Canada, and Sweden. You can see here two players from each team will exchange gifts. The coach for Kazakhstan, Sergei Starygin. Take a look now at the starting lineup. Czech Republic, their coach is Jaroslav Liska, and here's their starting lineup. Here's the referee now getting ready to kick off this semifinal action here at Halyk Arena. The Czech Republic looking to get a win over Kazakhstan. Kazakhstan looking to keep their zero goal record against Czech Republic intact. They would take early possession in this game, but it was the Czech Republic who would have the best shot attempts in this first period. Let's watch here as number 25, Marek Bale, gets a shot attempt there. The goalie, no problem for him, knocks it right down. But the Czech Republic wouldn't stop now at the end of their power play in this first period. Jan Mueller gets another shot on net. He goes down, tries to sink that one in even from the ground. We'll take another look at this shot right here. Here's Mueller around two defenders, gets bumped down, still trying to get that goal in, however. But it would be the Czech Republic's Daniel Arnost who would be the first to score in this game. 1-0 Czech Republic. A beautiful pass there by Stastny over to Arnost. Right past the goalie, Czech Republic takes the lead. But Kazakhstan wanted back in this one. An error from the Czech Republic's defenseman. Get a wide open Savenko right in front of the net. Watch here. Just slices it in as he takes a dive. He ties it up now. 1-1, Kazakhstan and the Czech Republic. It would be Kazakhstan that would kick off the second period now as well. As Georgi Dolnev gets another shot on goal here. You can see a slap shot from deep, but the Czech Republic's Joseph Novak would stop that one. He has 12 saves right now on 13 shots. But it wouldn't be long before Kazakhstan would get their next goal. We take a look here at the last shot attempt, but it would be Dmitry Grenz who actually gets it in the net now. You can see him slicing and dicing in front of the crease here. Watch this one again. Right top left shelf. It's good to bring Kazakhstan up by one now. But the scoring wouldn't stop for this home team. A slap shot from Akhlzin gets Kazakhstan up now by two. Watch this one once again. Slings it back right over the left shoulder of the goalie. They lead 3-1 now heading into the third period. The last period now in the game. Another goal now for Kazakhstan. This one is credited to Alex Ansarov. Watch here, just wraps it around right over. He looks up to the skies. Kazakhstan now leads 4-1 in this last period. But the Czech Republic did not give up. Still almost 16 minutes left in the third. A shot attempt here by Marek Kaluza would get Kazakhstan riled up here. And again, the coach still looking for some action from his players. As they continue on, David Zakhar finds himself open in front of the net. Another shot attempt for the Czech Republic. Watch this one once again. Great positioning there by the Kazakhstan goalie. You can see from another angle, right off of his chest. Czech Republic happy with the attempt. Kazakhstan happier now with the score. 5 seconds left to go. The Czech Republic, they take it easy for the last few. Kazakhstan will take this one 4-1. In the semifinal match, they will now head to the gold medal game. The Czech Republic will move on to the bronze medal game against Canada, and Kazakhstan will take on Russia for the title of 1 and 2. Shots on net today, Kazakhstan 30, the Czech Republic only 20. Both coaches now shake hands, congratulate each other on a match well played as Kazakhstan skates around the arena, thanking all their fans who came out to support them. It was loud in there, and it'll be even louder for the gold medal game, Kazakhstan versus Russia.